art, it opened me up to this whole new burst of energy and positivity. I wanted to create a piece that reflected my experiences with cancer. I find that for a very long time I physically couldn't express myself vocally, so I looked to other ways to do that, and that's through art. And I spent around 2 months on and off with the piece, several hours a day, with a day or two off in between, trying to build up the layers and a bit more depth into the work. I am Amar Stewart, and you can check out my website, amarcstewart.com, and my Instagram, @amarcstewart.